Thank you. Yes, it's true. While he was at UC Santa Barbara studying the law, he was also defending Title IX and playing the guitar every night. A true story.